Live look at the res. As of tonight, it is closed to recreational activity, including boating and fishing. Under the shelter-in-place order, there is no boating on the lake. The Pearl River Valley Water Supply District is closing all 34 of its boat ramps and parks. The order also applies to private and commercial boat ramps and to homeowners with boathouses and piers.